All right, we'll begin. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Yeah. Some pot, yeah.
Where's the pot at, Wayne Coyne?
Thank
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. All right. That was Convinced of the Hex. That was a phrase that Stephen came up with.
I believe it.
Yeah. When we were starting this new record, actually.
Yeah.
Stephen, are you still convinced of the Hex?
At least not with that song.
Come on, you guys, you gotta go crazy. Come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Stephen, I never realized that, that screaming you were doing at the end. I'm always on the top of that bear or something. Excellent. All right. So we're going to do this song, called See the Leaves. And I think we've played it, have we played it once?
We did, yeah, once.
Yeah. It's, I think it's a good song. It's a creepy song to play. I don't really know what it means. But when you sing a song like this, you fucking feel kind of wicked. It's cool, yeah. It's definitely something about realizing that nature is both wonderful and horrible and kind and evil. Instead of that being, you know, an overwhelming thing, it's like, at last, finally, that's the way it is, yeah. But anyway, you know, I love the symbol of the sun, as you guys know. What I love about the idea of the sun is it just fucking tries again the next day. It doesn't matter what happens. And I think that's really at the end of this, even though this may sound like a bleak outlook, I think it really is the only way you can be. Yeah, it's just to think whatever it is. Fucking sun comes up tomorrow, let's go, yeah.
This is also, I think, our first song for the music students in a Locrian mode, so. Just so you know. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Well, it is a treat to play these songs for you guys in this sort of situation. This is awesome. We have this song on our new record. It's called I Can Be a Frog. Right. And not all of you will know it, but anyway, it's a song that we made up out of some leftover inspired bits from a session that we did over the telephone with Karen O. Okay? So we have her singing. I sort of, in the song anyway, pretends that I'm asking her to make a sound or pretend to be something, and she erupts and makes the sound. Anyway, so tonight, we're gonna see if you guys will fill in, since Karen O is not here. You're gonna fill in for that, okay? So, here's how we're gonna do it. I'm gonna suggest a thing, then you'll make a sound. I don't know really what all the sounds will be, and neither will you, and some of them might, I don't even know always if everybody will agree on the same sound. So you should erupt at a reasonable screaming volume, whatever you think your reaction will be. And it'd be something like this, I'll show you. Me and Cliff decided we would do a little
routine, yeah.
Yeah, just so you can get the gist of it. So I would sing, see if you can be a motorcycle. And then I'll point to him. So you get hand gestures with it. Now, if you're in a big crowd of people, don't hit the person in front of you in the head, but you could do that too, right? Or, see if you can be a sneeze. A sneeze. Yeah, right? You're starting to get this? I know. See if you can be a dog.
They're getting it.
Yeah. See if you can be a breeze. So that's what we're going to try. This will probably be the only time we really try it like this, you know. And so, scream it out. It doesn't have to be right. So I'll point. So I think we're gonna do it. I'll suggest it, and then when we get to the point,
there you go.
Yeah.
Try that.
Okay. You're gonna give us the intro.
Sure. Yeah.
See if you can be a frog. See if you can be a bat.
Wait, can I do the bat?
Yeah. Just so you know, here's a bat.
Here's a bat.
Yeah.
You trying to do it?
Woo!
No.
Should we do the bat again?
No.
Let's do the bat again. Yeah.
Okay. Right.
Yeah. See if you can be a bat.
The guys in the front said Bruce Wayne. I know, they're free to say whatever they want.
See if you can be a bear. Or if you can be a cat. Well, those were pretty easy. I know. Yeah. Some of them are fun and some of them are ridiculous. See if you can be a lion. Can you be a warrior Indian? Can you be a helicopter? Look, Can we get everybody to just do that? Just well, that's a great sound. Can you be a helicopter?
There you go. Cool.
Wow.
Sounds like a military operation.
I thought it sounded kind of like rainy. Yeah. See if you can be a wolf. See if you can be a finch. See if you can be a jaguar. See if you can be a monkey. See if you can be a tiger. Come on, motherfuckers. Come on, a tiger. Come on, come on. Can you be a tornado? Knocking down your wires. Come on. Well, it seems like you can be anything. Any kind of creature you want to be. Well, it seems like you can be anything. Any kind of frog. Any kind of bear. That's mean. Any kind of monkey. What you want to be.
Thank you for playing.
Excellent, excellent. All right, thank you guys, that was wonderful. I didn't know how that would go. I figured you'd pitch in and we'd have a time together, yeah. You guys know how much that changes everything when you feel like, fuck it, let's join in. I mean, that changes everything. But not just in music, you know. You know, the people who want to sit around and say, oh, the world sucks, but I'm not going to do anything, you know, they don't come to a Flaming Lips show and sing along. It's like, you guys are the ones like, oh, I don't know, but fuck, let's do it. And that's what it is. It's easy in a song, but it is that thing. It's that thing. Anyway, we'll end this thing. The playing part tonight, we're going to play Watching the Planets. And I want you guys to, the video plays upstairs in the weird booth. I think it'll play here, I think starting at 11 or something. But anyway, we'll finish the song and we'll all make our way upstairs. And like I said, we'll sign things, we'll take pictures together, we'll talk, we'll do whatever you want. Just so we all know, I think we can stay till midnight. I think we can get everybody. We can do everything we want to do. But so we'll be good. So anyway, thank you guys. We love you. We'll see you in just a little bit. We'll do Watching the Planets. Come on.
Excellent. Thank you, guys. We'll see you upstairs in a few minutes. All right.
Thank you.
That's fucking awesome.